My name is Karin Michelsen. I'm a potter. I make tableware only or mostly in porcelain. I've been working with this for 52 years, I think. The reason I became a potter was by sheer coincidence. I was having a happy lunch with some friends, and then they all agreed that I should go to the potter downstairs and ask if I could start working there. So she said yes, and I started as an apprentice. I guess it's a very big challenge to find your style, to find your expression. You have a feeling, oh, this is not me, this is not me. And then finally you find it, and then the real challenge begins. Well, the Danish word UMAGE means doing your utmost, concentrating, to be humble in front of the task ahead. Don't think you know everything, but be open-minded. Dare to go out of your comfort zone, risk something. If you succeed, it's wonderful. If you don't, then you know you've done your best. This is porcelain. It's cast because you can't throw this big in porcelain. The challenge here is that this is just on the verge of what you can do with porcelain, because it would sink, it would go out of shape during the firing. And so I made many of these, and I enjoy decorating them a lot.